Universe 6 sure sounds great, huh? I'd love to start training right away, but we still need to finalize our team and stuff.
Team members. How do we decide the others?
This is a dangerous opponent. Great. But I'll show that I can still fight!
You really think you stand a chance against the mighty Vegeta?
Oh, hey! It's Krillin and 18! You guys want to enter the tournament?
Forget about them.
What do you mean? Well, you say so, Vegeta.
Didn't Beerus beat him with one punch?
But still, when he takes things seriously, he's one of the strongest fighters around.
Haven't you? Boom! Let's end this fight and go walk the dog. Beerus probably gotta go real bad.
Yeah! Let's end it! Who likes fighting you? Let's fight more!
That's an honor.
Mercule, you okay? Want some candy?
I'm fine. But I'll leave the rest to you. Damn it. You have to be kidding me.
My dad trained me, I got all sorts of crazy strong and stuff.
My turn. Go on, train me, too.
Dad, are you really the
strong
guys from Universe 6 anime?
Yep.
That's so cool.
Phoenix on a picnic.
The rules. Ask me again when you're strong enough to fight on your own.
But
trunks. I'll take you to the amusement park if you beat me.
Really? All right! Then I'm gonna go all out.
Vegeta, you don't need to be so harsh on him.
He needs to hear the truth.
Teaching me everything all over again, right from the very basics. I realized after the fight with Frieza that I had to get stronger if I ever wanted to protect what's important to me. Fighting the Universe 6 team would be a great chance to hone my skills. Please, let me fight with you.
All right, you're in, Gohan.
Thanks.
Gohan, we had a pretty significant difference in our power. What about now?
Vegeta's been training all this time. I can feel his power surging.
Just so you know, Whis is coming to get us in 4 days.
4 days, huh? That means I'll have to miss an important meeting at college. Plus, I have to train. Man, I'm way too busy. I'm really sorry, Dad, but it doesn't look like I can go after all. You know, with all the college stuff I...
We have our members now.
That settles it. Now that we've got a rocking team, we'd better start training. Come on, Vegeta!
No, I think I'll pass.
Really? Then I guess I'll be training with this guy. Say, you're pretty strong, aren't you? I mean, generally? Still, I'd like to train with Vegeta. Oh well!
Kakarot, do you have to go that far? We're already at the very limits of our strength. Any improvements we make will be marginal at best.
Have you forgotten about Monika? Beerus said he's the strongest ever! We have to at least try and close the gap on him. But if you don't want to join us, I won't argue. I'll just train with this guy and get stronger myself.
Fine.
That's the spirit!
It isn't over yet!
Yet. really great session, right, Vegeta?
Just how strong are you gonna get? You're planning on surpassing me?